son Andre of Rep J is up next. They prepared a hard